Resident Evil 5.
Years ago, the BSAA received intel as to the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. Jill and I were ordered by the BSAA's European headquarters to apprehend him. We accepted that mission in the hopes of uncovering some info that would lead us to Wesker. Chris to HQ, come in. We're at the target's location.
Copy that, Chris. Move in and procure the target.
Roger that.
What can you tell us about the area?
The satellite scan isn't showing anything out of the ordinary, but regardless, you should expect the unexpected.
Understood. We're in.
Let's move.
You grab it.
Okay.
Six to Nest. Do you read?
We read you, Eagle Six. Go ahead.
We found some men down. Judging by their wounds, it looks like they were physically assaulted. I figure they're probably Spencer's security. Lord only knows what killed them.
Roger that. We knew this mission wouldn't be a cakewalk. Use extreme caution.
Jill!
Roger.
Jill!
Okay.
Chris, I'm in a dining room. Well, looky here. I found a weapon I can use. Kind of takes you back, doesn't it?
Raccoon City? Unfortunately, yeah. That's where all this started.
Hard to believe that was 8 years ago. I guess I am getting older.
You're not the only one.
I got the door open.
Come on!
Roger!
Come on, come on! Give me your shotgun.
Use this!
Give me an herb.
Use this!
Jill!
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Jill.
Okay.
Jill.
Okay. Okay, it's open. I owe you one.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sure know how to keep a girl waiting.
Come on!
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Jill.
Roger.
We don't run into whatever's making it.
And when have we ever been that lucky?
Thank you. problem!
This is why it smells so bad. Be careful.
Making it.
And when have we ever been that lucky?
Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Reload!
Okay.
Jill.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I lost most of my gear.
Same here. All right, try to find a way out of there, and I'll find a way to meet up with you.
Copy that. Watch your back.
Come on!
Roger!
You grab it.
Okay.
chill.
Okay.
Jill.
Okay. I've got this. You lead them in. You grab it. Roger.
Jill! Jill! Are you all right?
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Can you hear me? Are you all right? Are you all right?
Chris?
Good. You are awake. Wait a minute. You are Jill Valentine.
How? Who are you?
Captain Josh Stone, BSAA West Africa Branch. I've got to say, I never thought that I would get the chance to meet you.
Thanks. So what are you doing here?
I'm looking for my comrade Sheva and Chris. Have you seen them?
Yeah, they both went after Wesker. He's on some tanker.
I saw one anchored offshore. Do you know where they are headed?
Yeah, but it's already left. It's too late to get to it now.
It's never too late. I got a helicopter waiting, and I'm going after Sheva.
You got room for one more?
There's always room for a beautiful lady.
I bet you say that to all the girls.
Just the pretty ones. Come on, let's go.
Side of his mountain.
Hurry! Sheva may need our help.
Got it.
I owe you one.
Bye. Bye.
Don't get careless.
You have my gratitude. Thank you.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Just wait here.
Until you interrupted, Doc. I'm headed to your position, and I'm bringing a lady.
I don't remember picking up women being part of the mission.
Show some respect. This is Jean Valentine.
Hey, hey, it's Valentine! So you had to get picked up by that meathead. I'm here for you if you need to talk to my
friend. You have my gratitude.
Watch your back.
Understood. Thank you.
I need an herb.
Take this.
Josh, I'm sorry, but I have to go to the communication facility. There's something I have to tell Chris.
Okay, but don't think you can get rid of me that easily. The chopper is waiting for us beyond the communication facility, so we are heading in the same direction.
Thank you, Josh. Pick it up.
Okay.
Hell of a lot of firepower to take that down.
Come on!
Understood.
Pick it up.
Okay.
Map rather too.
Come on!
Understood.
Is not doable. Take it.
Okay.
You have my gratitude. Thank you.
Hand me a grenade.
Take this.
Understood.
You take it.
Understood. Okay.
I need ammo.
Okay. Take this. You
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I need ammo.
Take these.
I need ammo. I need ammo.
Use this. Come in. The bridge is out. I'm going to need you to come to us.
There's a landing pad on the roof of the communication facility. Can you meet us there?
Anything for you, Miss Valentine. I'll be waiting to open arms.
He's quite a character.
One more, please.
You have my gratitude.
Hand me a grenade.
Take this.
Here it is. Give me a hand.
Okay. I set it to broadcast on the same frequency as Chris's PDA.
Please be there, Chris.
Jill, are you all right?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength, it comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise.
So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum labeled PG-678W. PG-678W.
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill, come in!
Chris? Chris?
It's no good. It's being jammed.
It's okay. I told him what he needed to know.
Hurry. Doug should be on the roof by now.
All right.
You have my gratitude.
Hand me a grenade.
Take this.
gotta be there as soon as I can. Just hold out a bit longer for me, Miss Valentine.
Understood.
Understood.
take it.
Understood.
Come on!
On it!
Nice flying.
Doug. He would have done better.
I'm sorry, Josh. He was a brave soldier.
He was my friend. And if we don't help Chev and Chris, he will have died for nothing.
You're right. Let's go see if we can help them.
You